I retired from my job and decided that I was going to do something exciting. I tried jewelry making, too messy. I tried pottery, too messy. I went to a show at a mall. I had never seen quilts before, and I just fell in love, and I said, does anybody teach this? And of course, a dozen hands went up. I did traditional quilting for about 2 years, and then I got a little bored. So I thought, well, it's illegal what I'm about to do, but I don't care because this is how I want to quilt. I decided to break rules and simply cut fabric that looked like nature, and I started cutting trees. I cut them with scissors so they wouldn't look like telephone poles. And when I put them on the fabric to stick them there, I used glue sticks, which I still do today. Now it's been 23 years doing landscape quilts, and I love it as much as ever. Quilting began as an exciting hobby and ended up being a vital part of my life. I don't know what I would have done without it. It is, it probably defines me.